bet your posture's getting better.
Right, go ahead. So if you don't have a bottle today, just pretend. Remember all the stuff we added last time with the finger snapping and the adding? Do we all remember how that goes?
No.
What? Okay. Find letter C. Letter C. Put your finger on letter C. So I know that you're there. Letter C is rubbing your palms in circles. This is only for people who aren't playing and for the audience. Rubbing your palms in circles. Do that with your hand. Yeah, we're going to explain to them before, and then we're going to explain to people what it was one, and then we're going to skip over to G, near the end, letter D. Yep, D is snapping fingers. I'm going to give them number two right here, and then we're going to start snapping fingers. Then we're going to go finish in three, which is what? Four is what? trumpet, real quick. Can I just do the trumpet solo? You guys on your own.
Can we have everybody in 19? And what you guys have to pay attention to is the eighth notes. You have to pay attention to eighth notes here, eighth notes there, and they all have to be connected. Not all the eighth notes are connected. So can you guys make sure you have strong eighth notes inside? Gong, 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 gong. And they're all connected between percussion, especially percussion clarinet.
19, everybody.
You guys can hear each other and you're lining right up. Let me just take this part real quick. Ready? Alright, which wood block? Isn't there a wood block part in there? There's not. You can be louder. Yeah, rock out. Yeah, there you go. Just make sure you guys are grooving together. Like, just standing back there, it doesn't seem like you guys were aware of each other. All right.
19 again. That's it.
Big chunk.
Okay.
Yep.
Let's go back all the way to 13. Trombone at 29. Play a little bit. All right. 13, everybody.